Did you ever try rehearsing a speech, or perhaps parts in a play, and everyone runs into the same difficulty? Talking to the wall is just not simple. We try a mirror, you try to put dolls all around the room, you invite a family member, but you never can really get that crowd feeling. It's just difficult. Some people even go down to the hall, stand at the podium, to practice in front of the entire audience. Because when you're talking, when you're trying to express yourself, when you're trying to explain something, without the audience, it's very difficult. When people approach prayers, tefillah, they have a very similar difficulty. They come to shul, they daven, they have the sitter, they say the words. They don't see God. The audience isn't there. It's them and it's the four walls. Who am I talking to? What am I doing? Is there anyone listening? So we have to try to think of ways. Think of ideas. Come up with a plan. How are we going to realize that it is real? Hashem is here. We are talking to someone. And as we begin to think about this and contemplate this, then we can begin the journey to understand our prayers.